4th of July signs. Oh, hey, that's cute. And it's got like a metal stick, see if you want to stick it in the ground. Or you can hang it. Oh, that's so cute. It's styrofoam. $3, that's not bad. Okay, I've been obsessed with bunting like all of my adult life. This feels like fake velvet, you know what I mean? I don't really like that. This feels good, it's a little crinkly. But bunting can be very expensive. I always thought it'd be neat to make some bunting. Flags or not flags, stars. $16 for these metal stars. Oh, those are cute too. Here's another star. $14. That's pretty. Can hang that up. Look at this bow. $10. It's got a little star. And burlap ribbon printed in stars. That's a heart. Oh, that's really unusual. A butterfly with welcome on it. That's neat. The stool. So is this. That's cool. I love that color blue. $10. These are cute. They got everything here. Gloves, $2. Check this out. Leather palms. $5. Those are nice. Packs. 5 packs for $5. Little kids' tools. These look like house shoes, actually. These must be solar. $16. That's pretty cool, and then you can hang a plant from here. So these have 2 arms, and they're $20. And they appear to be like 8 feet tall. $12 for the plain, one. With
take advantage of our furniture clearance and save on select items like the Top Gun two-piece sectional for only $6.40.
One with that are shorter. They're 18 with a light, and then the really tall ones. $20 with a single light. Oh, single light, single arm. 25, single light, double arm. Interesting. One's $90. So that's cool. It has a planter at the bottom. Look at this chocolatey color. Oh, it's plastic. How strange. It looks so real. Now this is like plaster of Paris or something. These are pretty. It's a bigger one. Owl one, 12. I kind of like this one. It reminds me of pine cones. Toy squirrel. $5. Okay, that's just gross. That would horrify me. Pooper scooper. Worth every penny. I don't know if that one is, but a pooper scooper is. You guys, look how cute these bowls are. That That's so cute. It's too bad I don't need one. Everybody has a bowl currently. Mama dog's bowl got run over twice. The first time it totally withstood it. It's one kind of like this from Tractor Supply, but it's got that diamond finish to it, if you know what I'm talking about. Anyway, second time I really sort of did it in, but my husband pounded it back out with a hammer. Seems to be working fine. That was back when I used to feed her in the driveway, if you're wondering how on earth I could possibly run over my dog's food bowl. Well, alright. I think I'm bored of this.
Lucy, check out the customer headed on the way.
Mm-hmm. Betty could use a brand new dresser like me.
Hey, how do I look?
Doors closed? Mirror straight? Won't matter when he figures out what a handful you are.
Shh, here he comes.
Seems like a lot of bang for your
buck. Darn! They always let me down so hard.
Don't let a shopping trip turn into a major pain. Ask for help with heavy items.
That's
our
neat.
Associates are always ready to lend a hand.
He has a little bird on top. Oh, look at this. That's pretty. It's so pretty. Summer's a-coming. Oh, that's so sweet. $5. These are cute. These are much larger than Dollar Tree. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Oh, they have a little slide. Covered bridge. Gate. That's pretty. That's really nice. That is so pretty. I wonder if this stuff is on sale. hummingbird stuff. A plant stand that says welcome. $10. $30 for this table. $34 for the cream colored table. That's neat. Look at all these beautiful lanterns. $40 for the large ones. And I think the little ones were $20. Let's see. Yeah, $20.
I don't like how the wood like on top of each other. It's not cute.
That's because it's not finished.
Lots of patio lights. Oh, that's really lovely. $40, that doesn't seem too bad. For that boxwood, two-tier thing, topiary. Owl, $14, the lantern. Solar creatures. Some of them are really going. Yard statuary. I think their eyes must light up. That to me would be quite disturbing. A lighthouse. Beautiful garden angel. My mom would like that little girl with the puppy. I don't know how much they are. I only have one hand. Don't want to break it. I have this sign in my yard. Actually had, and then it was lost because of a huge storm that blew it away, and then we found it months later. Never heard of hummingbird steaks. This stuff is very expensive. This chair is like $400. This couch is like $1,000, I think. This is more my speed, but it's still too much for me right now. Take $100 for the chair. I've always said I want to get one of these gazebo things, and I never have.
Oh!
That's so cute. $8 for these little sailboats. You have a candle, they're $20. Anchor. It's very cheap looking. Ooh, that's neat. Oh, I like this. Are you guys seeing this? I love this. I haven't the foggiest what I would do with it, but I think I want to try and make one of these. Need a dowel with holes drilled in it, and 1, 2, 3, 6 pieces of rope going that way, and another dowel at the bottom. 6 pieces of rope going up, and you just knot them every, what would you say that is, like 2 inches? Drill holes in your shells, hang them, and hang them from the bottom. That could be a good DIY. Another one I wanted to try, I've been thinking about, is shell lights. I think would be fun. My grandma gave me a bunch of shells. She passed away like 20 years ago, and I still have them. Don't know what to do with them. That's cute. I think that would be a good idea, and maybe I could hang it on my patio. And you know, really, if you have tons of shells, you could make it bigger than that. Almost make. I don't remember what I was saying because my hubby called. So, I guess, ladies, that means the fun is over. It's over! That's cute. More fairy stuff. Their wings are sparkly, I don't know if you can tell. This is $4. This is fairy garden moss. Skip this and go get twice as much from the Dollar Tree for $1. I would say this fairy garden stuff is superior. Definitely it's larger. Superior to Dollar Tree, but do not pay $4 for that tiny bag of moss here. But here's a whole kit. That's 20. Alright, ladies, I said I was gonna go. Hubby wants to go to Half Price. I'm so ADD, I just like can't seem to stop. And wait, that wouldn't be ADD. Wait, let's just. Huh? What was I saying? Maybe it is ADD. I was thinking I might want to put my laundry detergent in something like this. But everything I found is like $12 here, and or $10, and I'm worried, quite honestly, if it will leak, and it might look prettier, but it's probably not practical. $10 for these trays. I haven't been here forever, and I'm not buying anything, which I guess is a good thing. Beach towels are $10. I'm sure that this is probably on clearance, but it doesn't say. Not the beach towels, but the bunnies and things. Oh, look at this. An LED lantern. It's plastic. Huh. That's pretty cool. $14. That's very pretty. You guys, I didn't show you everything. It's more stuff. Okay, and then there's a bigger lantern too, and it comes in different colors. The big ones are $20. Oh yeah, Easter baskets, it says, are half off. He had a tough Easter. Good fella. There you go. Plastic that looks like glass. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Can you see? It's like embossed, like real pottery. It's so shiny. But you guys, it's melamine. Did you guys see the citronella candles? I thought I was leaving, but I just keep seeing more stuff.
Bye.
Thanks for watching.